So yeah. So this is the first FromSoft game I've played. I did play this when I first started, or when the first game first came out. So I do know somewhat what I'm doing. I figured I'd start over. And I know Diablo 4 is coming out next Thursday, so this, if I play as much of this as possible, post some videos, and then probably take a break for Diablo. Probably playing that with the wife, so that'll be fun. Excited for that. But let's see what we can get into here. I know originally I didn't get too far into it. Killed a couple bosses, maybe. Nothing crazy. I think I originally picked the warrior. So let's try the samurai this time. Some hits on him. Loading. And here we are.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side.
Good old Torrent.
We found him here, after all.
Hello.
One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
Yes, please.
Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Golden tray. Yay, crimson tears. On the tears. Jump down the hole, go ahead, you will find the cave of knowledge. There you can learn more about the game controls, basic actions, so I don't need that. But I'm still gonna go down there, but I don't need it right now. I wonder if you can get up here. I don't know. rash, take the plunge of learning and remembrance. Recall the arts of war and your warrior's blood. If I don't wanna. Still no seed. Well, bad. We're running. Turn a shriveled finger to write a gold summon sign. Corrupted multiplier will begin. Once you have been summoned by a player from another world, you will take the role of an ally, shriveled finger, and your objective is to defeat the arena boss. Compass at the top of the screen indicates the direction of the summoner. Yay. See, you can pretty much go. Grace exists as the guide and harness from need them along the proper path. Even now, some sites Grace retain that power. Their golden rays will guide you along the way. Okay. The map. Yes. The map menu, you can check your current position. Yep, yep, yep. Hello.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless.
All right.
Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
No.
Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless, me, Vare. Take care.
I'm gonna try to stay away from any guides, but if I get stuck, I'll definitely look, see where I'm gonna go.
That gives life.
I know when I first played, I definitely had to use it to figure out story-wise where to go.
Pointing in a particular direction at times, that is the guidance of Grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal the path forward, most certainly. To Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted.
Anything else?
It's time you set off, I should think. To Castle Stormvale, on the cliff, where Grace would guide you. If you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are, it's time you set off,
okay.
I should think.
That's enough. Materials. Friend required ahead. If only I had a friend. In charity, you'll find effigies of martyrs. Martyrs. These effigies are summoning pools. You'll find it easy to summon other players at these. Okay. Yeah. Birds up there. Okay, so this guy and horse, I'm not gonna be able to do anything with, but at least right now. Yay, golden rod. Ah. I'm definitely not fighting him right now. I'll get a horse. Once I get the horse, I'll fight him. On feet though? No way. Hey buddy. Smithing Taylor, you can spend ruins and smithing stones to strengthen your armaments. Yay. Your map gets into travel to any sites of grace. However, there are some dungeons in other areas where this cannot be done. What's up, Santa?
You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods.
Purchase. Can't purchase anything because I don't have any ruins.
I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all.
Okay.
Goodbye for now.
See ya. It wants me to go there. Yeah. Equip your bow and fire. I don't want to fire arrows. Thank you. Come again. Here we go. No, you didn't drop anything. Ruin fragment. Bones. Ow, bitch. You suck. Your job, scarabs. They're crimson and cerulean to your jump scares. Feed them to replenish the flasks that match your type. However, you can replenish more flasks than your maximum amount allows. You cannot. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. That's what I thought. And you dropped nothing. Some gauntlets. Come on. Oh, really? No way. Huzzah.
Hi, buddy. Thank you. You guys have nothing. Not going down there yet. Let me go touch this grace. I'll see if I touch it though. Yeah, fuck it. I'll touch it. Everything's gonna come back, but I'll touch it. Oh, I thought I replenished my stuff.
Me
maiden.
From beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
What is that?
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Everybody keeps rubbing it in.
I can play the role of maiden.
Ooh.
Turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Okay.
Then it's set.
I can do that.
Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength.
Okay.
Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Yay. A spectral steed.
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed.
Torrent.
Named Torrent.
My buddy.
Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Flasks. Okay, I have one of those. Allocate flasks. This means you can allocate a number of uses in each of your flasks. You can set a total max flask. Okay. Let's go 4-1.
Shall I turn your runes to strength?
Yes.
Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me.
The level of menu gets better runes to increase. Yes. Okay. I have
the principles you would follow.
What do I need? Let's put endurance up. There we go. Thanks, my lady. Special steed is summoning Ranger. If your special team dies, you can summon it again, and it will cost one flask of representation to so dismount by using it. Okay. From pouch. And then you can put six items to your pouches. Four of those items can be used without opening the main menu. Now. So I have to go here. Oh, here we go. Steve be left. This can be, what is this? Crafting. Put those there. Inventory. Some ruins. Okay. Everything's back, but I want to go over here. Fancy tree. See me. He's open. Thank you. I don't know if I can use that though. Well, it's worse than what I have anyway. I want to go back down. This guy's alive again. Okay, just normal arrows then. Bitch. You got me. Oh, that's one. Hate you, sir. Start from mistake. Yep, 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 yep. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna go find my stuff. Aw. like him. I don't like you. Go, Torrent, go. I'm going to avoid him. Alright, wrong button. Mr. Wolf. Catch both at the same time. Look at that. Lump of flesh. I'm gonna go down here. There's always stuff. It's cool down here. With a whetstone knife, you can use Ashes of Wardogran, armaments, new skills, okay. Ashes of Wardogran, affiliates, that's what I also... Storm Stomp. Whetstone knife, okay. Back up. No, don't do that. Run. There's one. Torrent. I don't know about this guy. That's right. Stay down. I'm going up here. Sword better than mine? No. Thank you. some bolts. I'm not gonna get you. Cave. It's a pretty cave. Yes. Oh, this is the wolf den. Take a little bit. That's okay. Mm-hmm. Crackpot. This way now. I'm gonna go back up. No, not that way. This way. My health a bit. Got my flasks now. Oh, you can come up this way? I didn't know that. In here. far enough back to reheal. That's looking pretty good though. Let's try again. Number three, I believe. I don't know. I'm gonna put a death counter on here. I'm just gonna run past. If I can. Oh, when I can't run past. Through. I don't care about you. Stop it. I'll get you eventually. Flame Drake Talisman. Okay. Anything else in here? I think this is the way out. Nothing else, really. No more healing. Let's get out of here. Let's... So what did I get? Boost fire damage negation. Okay. Since I'm not wearing anything. I don't think I got anything else, so okay. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, these things suck. What's that? Be wary of poison. Yes, I know. Ooh, what's up there? We're going up there. Grace in there too. Jump up. No. Run. Birds. Guiding gatekeeper for those returning to the roots. That away. I need to go this way first. Go back and see Santa. Where's Santa?
Wait, weren't you?
Yes.
Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Yes. What, how much do I have? Co-op and hostile. Buy one of those. I'll have to come back and buy that later.
I'm glad you took my warning to heart.
Mm-hmm.
You've made an excellent choice.
Your crafting kit, you can make various items and materials that you find. Select items. Okay. You'll need crack pots. Yeah, I have a couple of those. I can make rainbow stone. Bone darts. Ooh. Defeat Torrent. What do the cookbooks do? Okay, so I don't need to touch that. Where am I going now? What's, I already did this. Stranded graveyard. Let's go here. I'll try to take you out.
Runner gun. Strength. You need faith too. Thank you, come again. Where's that going now? Going down this way. Just where the big dragon is. Feathers. These little bats that are down here. There's a cave somewhere over here, though. Where's the cave? Pretty sure it's death. Oh, don't move. Vanquishing enemy groups. Vanquishing enemy group will replenish your flask. The number of type of flask replenished varies depending on the enemy group. You cannot replenish more flasks. Okay. Yeah. Did you drop anything? No, you did not. You did though.
There is a dragon somewhere over here. Don't know if I can beat him now, though. I don't know if my strength is high enough. Stop it. Fight these guys, though. What? You guys are just like zombies. Die from a dragonfly. Oh yeah, the big crabs. Forgot about them. There's also a... giant rats down here. I think there's giant rats down here. Yeah, I need health before I go down there. Anywhere. I don't think there is. I think the only one is up top. This, go back down there, kill everything. I think this heals me too. I got a lot of ruins now. I gotta increase my faith. Faith and 30 strength. Oh god, my strength is 10. Oh no, my strength is 11. Okay, let's go back down there. God. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, so where is that? Sorry. I know, you don't want to fight. Whatever. Okay. Let's go fight some rats. Watching my health. I was not paying attention. My bad. Sure, I don't know where that is. Oh, okay. It's right here. Much closer. I'm dead. I was almost dead. Chest. Is it a bad one? It's a bad chest. Not good. Loading. Oh, I hate this place. And I can't do this until I get out. You son of a bitch. Thank you. gonna spawn right there. Yeah, I don't think I want to attack those guys. Can't wait till I get my first summon. Makes things so much easier. Yeah, I thought so. Nope, don't go out there yet. The grace is out here. Side. This place is very cruel. Dead. These two, so I think just like keep up with it. And it eventually takes you somewhere. Stop it. Here. I can't pull my map because I'm under attack. they produce rot. I'm out of here. What saw me? Was there anyone looking at me? I don't know what's looking at me, but. For now, I'll make that it. Yeah, let's go over here. Okay. This guy's got it. Pick that up. No, I did pick it up. No.
I want to get up here. I don't know if I can. Maybe, let's see. No. Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna... Oh god, that would have been death.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace.
Sure, let's go.
Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Table. Place turners gathered, gathered by a race. Camp has proven on the premises. Ooh. Due to a pact of non-aggression. Outside this world, and fast travel by grace. Only meaning. Okay.
Aww.
Hey, buddy. Oh,
I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations. The strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do. Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers?
Maybe. I don't know if I can actually do any of them. My faith is 10. Ooh. Use fire negation, throws a fireball. Momentarily sparks flame from hand, produces a shockwave that pushes away foes. I want this one.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number, unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. Those who live in death
should be left well. What's up with this guy?
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels?
Like your armor.
She's my servant. but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment, and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Okay.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard.
Mm-hmm.
Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer.
Okay. Well, I probably can't go in this way yet. There's much for me to do here yet. Oh, what's up, buddy? Yes. Crystal Aid of the Hunter. One of these, a finger seal. Rapier. So mine are all better. I go with mace. I don't have a ball bearing. What do I have now? 115 plus 19. Okay. This will be the best bet. But do I want a sword? Or I mean, do I want an axe? This. Oh. I guess I'll just wait. Let's increase the strength a bit. Oh wait, hold on. Ashes of War are in there. Ashes of War grant skills, okay. Okay. Well, let's go back to where I was. Oh, that's not where I think I want to. No, I don't want to go there. Want to go up here. Sign will appear on the player's world, so not allow them to summon you. It's a boost. Okay. Are these guys gonna shoot at me? I don't remember. Yep. Oh yeah, I remember you. Oh my god. Where is my sword? Who else is shooting? Nobody. Okay, good. Oh, this guy. Dick. A ruin. No. Oh my god, you suck. I got you both with one stab. Oh. I'm calling your friends. It's annoying. Keep pressing that in to run fast. And I'm definitely not running fast. Okay. We're going. What's over here? Kind of stormy. Golden seed. How am I running? I have a horse for this. Here first. Stone key, stone sword key, that's good. Hello.
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me, they fought for me. Only to have their arms taken.
Oof.
Their legs taken, even their heads taken.
That's not good.
Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid?
That doesn't sound fun.
The lark when you think about it.
I got the sideways sit.
You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose.
Sure.
Oh, you've come to be one with the spider?
Yeah.
Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head.
Don't get caught.
I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you?
The jellyfish.
The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself.
I like the jellyfish.
The spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think. The little un.
The little un.
It was a pleasure to see you.
You too.
Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that,
okay,
despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know? It was a pleasure to see you. Oh.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna still talk. Okay. Touchy, touchy. So I need to a seat. I need to sit here. Last. Yes, please. Thank you. I think I need to this is gonna lower my damage, so why would I do that? Why did I do that? Oh, yeah, there it is. Memorize. Memorize spell. Memorize sorcerer's abilities have a staff equipped to cast sorcerer or a sacred seal equipped to cast incantations. Wants me to go that way, but I can't just go that way. Oh, fancy. I got no more arrows. Come on, bring it. Really, you're gonna hit me with arrows while I'm fighting your buddies? God, I hate you. Oh yeah, I got armor too. Little better. Lowers my immunity. But now I don't match. Oh well. What is up here? Monster, but sleep ahead. I don't know if I can go this way. Oh, this chick. I don't want to fight her. Smell my fingers. Stop it, old lady. Keep moving. First off, item. Could this be a hidden path? Probably not. Cookbook. Oh, it's down here. Down here. caribou. I don't know where I'm going right now, but sure. Stuck in a tree. Oh, we're good. Beware of wolf. All the more be wary of pack. Whoops, it's my button. To not walk off this ledge. That would be awesome. Ow. Come on, who's striking first? You? I thought you just jumped off the edge, but you didn't. Of the lakes. Yeah, no tumbleweeds for you. So pretty. Another grace. Please and thank you. Let's have a seat. Well, you know what? Let me. A thousand. Yep. No. No. I guess I wanted this. Yes. Should give me 400. Okay. Now, let's have a seat. Let's see what we can do. Oh, okay. I can do it twice. Let's see. Let's increase this, that. And strength. Run through a graveyard. Oh, wait, stop doing that. What's in here? What? Future ahead. second tier. Oh, hi, buddy.
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge.
Sure. Oh,
bless you, bless you.
10 runes won't hurt.
You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great.
Fires magical projectiles from Glintstone. I don't have enough intellect for these. Kind of cool, but I'm good.
Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. All right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit.
Okay.
You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water.
Mm-hmm.
That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study Glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key.
Mm.
When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning.
Sorry.
Why not find yourself a Glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy.
I don't have one, so.
You'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra Glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be very patient, would you consider donating it to me?
Sure.
I know it. I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery. But still, my place is at the Academy.
Okay. What was that cup for? I forgot. Brews sacred flasks. Oh, it's a yes. Okay. Let's go to the graveyard so the things can rise. Come on, skeletons. Yep. Could this be a skeleton? It definitely is. Oh, I want that scythe. Oh god! Scroll. Oh yeah. What did you do? Oh. I mean, I'm pretty sure that's the way out. Mm. Oh god. Oh. Nope. Ah! Oops. You have to get to the higher one to jump, but eh, whatever. Container items. You need to crack pots over containers to craft certain items. Container items will run out of use, but the containers themselves will remain. Okay. Run from the bottom. The great god. What's this? I need your feathers. Sorry. I mean, I don't. I need to make arrows. I think if I can... Nope. Yeah. Let's not do that. It's a fancy horse. Okay. Get my stuff. No skeletons, you can stay dead. What's down here? Besides a tree. Ah, okay. Mushrooms. Okay, can I craft anything? Bone arrows. Bone arrow. Fletched. Rainbow star. Do they do more damage? So do I have to equip them? Or does it automatically... I do have to equip them. There we go. Okay, cool. Let's see how they do. Rainbows! What did that just do? Missing him. My rainbows are not doing too well. I'm literally shooting rainbows at people. Eat my rainbow! No. Thank you. Did you hear any of that? Okay.
you don't have the right. Or what?
Ow, where'd you come from?
A smoldering butterfly. What's this? Windstone Craftsman's Cookbook. Break everything, please. Because why not? Nothing else? Oh, okay, what's down here? Like a swamp area. Definitely not where I came from. But I see Grace. I'm gonna sneak up on these. No. Damn it, oh well. There it is. What's up, mister?
You're new around here.
Mm-hmm.
Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's.
Awesome.
Why don't you take a look at my wares?
I will.
Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Okay. Attached away some of its surroundings. Something stone? Another cookbook. These are all horrible. What's this? Oh, astrologer staff. Definitely buying the cookbook. I don't think I have any more. Nope.
Ah, but not everyone can tell how good my way is.
Well, I'm gonna sell some stuff. But I don't have anything to sell. I gotta kill something. I'm back. Once I kill something, I'll come right back. Minzewata. There's nothing for me to kill? Really? Oh, those things. Okay. Poison bloom. Not enough money.
I need more.
Swamp. Oh, what's that? Like it's just like a tree down. Yeah, it's nothing fancy. I guess I'm gonna go kill this thing. Hi-ya. Missed.
Nothing. 1820 or 1727. There's literally nothing here. Anything back here? Turn back. I will. Wait. Maybe not. No, yeah, I will. Giddy up. What's up here? Thank you. I'm gonna hit you with my rainbow shots. Which doesn't really do much. Ah, move. Bitch. God, you suck. Nobody likes you. Way. There's a jump spot over here. Somewhere. there. Mm-hmm. Jump really far. Yeah. Oh, I hate these guys. Bitch. No. That balloon. Can I shoot it? Yeah, I got a golden ring. Or six of them, actually. It's over here. Oh. Over here. Stormhawk feather, okay. Gonna stab you in the back. Ready? Let's Alright, let's go. Where is that? There's a Grace up here. Anything else? Can I smack you? No. Okay, so what's... No, that's not alive. What is going on over here? Oh, they're all fighting each other. Well, you guys can fight each other. I'm gonna go over here. Grab this. Oh my goodness. Get out of there. Really? But I want to kill you. Guard counter. Counterattack immediately after blocking enemy attack. I have a sword. Okay, let's go get my dead stuff. You guys have fun. Yep. Ow. You missed. I don't want to kill you right now. Lucaria, Howl had dedicated to the study of magic. Why shut your doors to me? Am I barred from donning the crown of stone? Maybe. Oh, you're a bear. I'm just standing there, though. Keep on running. Ooh, I'll get this. You want to do is who has it? Is it this guy? Oh, here. I want to buy something. One of these guys has. Yes, I think he has something that I want and I couldn't buy.
Wait, weren't you? Well.
Yes. That. Oh, what was this? Flask of Wanderer's Physique Waypoint Ruins. Note imparting knowledge in brief. Okay.
Goodbye. Nice.
And the other one... gotta be up here. I think it might be this one. Well, this is the shack. This is where that girl is, I think. Yeah. There's nobody to talk to here. Maybe it's this one. One of these has a person to buy something from. Nope. Maybe it's here. Oh, what was that icon up there? Yes, here. There's a guy. Oops, wrong button. I want this. And I already bought that.
I guess I could buy these.
I don't really want to right now. Okay. Let's go back here. Let's level up a little bit. Increase this. That. Now. Okay. So let's go here and then we're gonna run up this. Straight up to the castle. Oh my goodness, where'd you come from? I think I want to go this way, don't I?
stuff. Who be throwing stuff? Grounds here. Get my bearings. Why is everybody always shooting arrows at me? Okay, let's just run. Use this? Ah, Tarnish, you don't have the right. I know. I heard you coming. Alright, who's shooting me with arrows now? I don't know. I probably should heal and then sit. What is this? Magic bolts. Ancient gravitational shockwave. Special explosion. No, I want to put that on. I don't think I'm ready for this guy. Let's see if I can summon somebody. Sorcerers are always the fun ones. Oh, where'd he go? Yay!
Foul Tarnish.
He's gonna kick my ass.
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Got something on your face. Mm-hmm. I gotta see how much damage I'm doing to this guy.
really do any damage to this. I can't fight him yet. I mean, yeah, we almost killed him. That's because I summoned somebody. So yeah, we're not doing that yet. We're gonna go back here. Crap, I don't want to do that. I have to go get mine. I have to go back. Because I don't know if I can get them. I don't know if I can get them. Without dying. I don't know how many I had. I guess we'll find out. Oh, not many. Rainbow. Summon somebody. I can't do a normal summon though. I don't know why. Do I not have enough? Let's see. How much FP do I have? 88. I should be able to summon these guys. Something. I need something to summon them, don't I? Something that I need for that. And sound and sound of footsteps, so Come back, sorcerer. I needeth thee. Oh, I don't want to do that. Okay, come on, let's go. Hi-ya! I'm gonna stop there. Do. Yes. Smithing stones. Can I do that here? No, I need to do it. I need to do it here, I think. Up my weapon. With the, oh, yeah, but I need stuff to do it with. This would be huge right now. Can I sell anything? No, wrong button.
Well, you're stop. Back.
I want to sell stuff. I'm never going to use those. Or those. Sure. Here we go.
Goodbye.
Now I can do it. Here? No. There we go. let me just summon this guy again. We're not doing bad. Should go. Yes, hold on, buddy. Oh, can I not do this now? Okay, whatever. Let's go. Your mouth. Thank you. We're gonna level up some more here. What did I just get? What was that? Some pouch. Increased talisman equip. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's rest and use all these points. So we're gonna increase this. And then we're gonna. Do that. Probably should have looked to see what. I can use this now. This one I need strength 30. inside.
You there? Come over here, would you?
What's up, buddy? Why don't you sell stuff?
You're tarnished, aren't you?
Yeah?
I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands.
Is that a book around your neck?
Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it.
Okay.
You'll breach the castle undetected.
Very well.
Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like.
Yeah.
I pray for your success.
Okay. Come on.
Use that opening the guards have. You'll slip right. Yeah, you're just, I pray.
Oh. I'm guessing he means this. A fragment. Gotcha. I might go back to the sword. Just so much quicker. We'll see. This part's fun. Still. Really? Should not have taken that long. Hook claws. I'm not putting those on. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put my sword back on. I like this sword. Throw it. Okay. Hmm. some butterflies. Torch. Okay, is there? There's a door over here, is there? Oh yeah, down here. Just destroy everything. Thank you. Throwing daggers. Didn't expect to hit that. No. Oh yeah, it's locked. I don't think I've ever found any hidden paths when I played this game the first time. I didn't beat it, so. Are you not? You're just sitting there, aren't you? So where is that one part? Oh, those are gonna blow up on me. Oh, there it is. All the ruins. I'll take it. Okay, buddy. Let's open it up. Because I know you're in here. Yep. Still remember some parts. Yeah. I guess I should have saw that coming. Okay, I'm dead already. Jesus, stop swinging. Gestures. Ugh. Really? Way back here? Yeah. Son of a bitch. No. Shoot the other one. There we go. Bye-bye. Throw him again. Thank you. Okay. You somehow mixed. Whatever. there. I'm dead.
I almost got him.
Almost had him. Well, now I don't have any more bow and arrows. I guess I can make one. Nope, I can't. Mushroom. Weathered straight sword. Come on. Kill it. Come on. Go, go, go. Anyway, we'll get there eventually. Commoner's guard or garb. Come on, throw it. Oh, no way. Tiny room. Come here, bitch. Why? How aren't you dead? Son of a bitch. Nobody dropped anything. Come on, blow shit up. Really? Come on. Really? I'm right here. Run. He's right there. Fuck me. Can't even hit him. To your death, buddy. Oh, come on. So you can't let him hit me. Oh no! Thank you. God, he sucks. I'm losing more to this guy than the fucking the boss. Come on. Once. For some reason, I was hitting Y, but I should try to dodge. Go boomy. Only a little bit, but I'll take it. Throw it at me. Really? There you go. Summon somebody? To join somebody. Stairs, it's even funnier. Son of a. Boom. Really? There. wants to help. We can't come up there. Chest. You gotta have time to open it? Let's try that. I thought you were dead, but I guess not. Walk that way. Ow, Mitch. Suck. Come on. Too soon. Jesus. Run, 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 run. Nope. I don't care. I'm out. Are you chasing me? He was chasing you. Ow, bitch. I knew you were there too. Death. I can't make that jump. Brick hammer. Now, I don't know if I risk jumping over there, because I know, yeah, I can't make that jump, so. That's where I wanted to go. Yes. Sit down. I don't think I can level up anything. What was my... guard counters, and I got both of them on. Cool. Okay. That's where I'm gonna stop for now. We will continue with this next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and catch you later.